Hello everyone and welcome back. Today what we're going to be doing, as you can read in the description below, it's Super Bowl Sunday and I'm Hyperdrive Gamer. Now I have a few little updates. So I've changed my skin, as you can see, and I have a new username. I've made a completely new Minecraft account. Actually I used an old one that I had and I changed it up a little bit. So I have this. Let me quickly just minimize that so it doesn't distract me. And my new name is Hyperdrive Gamer, as you can see. I'm not a YouTube thing because I'm not quite that big yet. So we're gonna be playing a few games, stuff like that, and I'm sorry for the lag. My trial ended, and so we're gonna be stuck with live streams until I find a new one, because that's just how awful it is. Anyways, so we're gonna have to deal with this for a little while. I hope you stick with me. Oh, whoa, I'm sorry. I hope you stick with me while I have to figure out what. So we're gonna be doing every mini game here. Every single mini game. And that will include, let's go over to the mini games. Build Battle, Galaxy Wars, Hole in the Wall, Blocking Dead, Farm Hunt, Creeper Attack, Party Games 1, 2, and 3, Ender Spleef Hunt, Bounty Hunters, Dragon Wars, Hypixel Says, Pixel Painters, Throwout, and Mini Walls. Now, we might just stick with doing Hypixel's 1, because I'm pretty sure they're all the same, just in different orders. Oh, I'm sorry, I keep, like, slamming my face against the mic. So, we're gonna do that. So, we're gonna start out with Build Battle. Let's see if we can find that anywhere. We might do Build Battle Team 2, but I'm not sure. So let's see what we can do. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. All right, 5, 4, 3, 2, and it's Super Bowl Sunday, so let's get ready. What's the theme? Cheese, Nether, King Kong, Ray Gun, Egg. I might do cheese. I'm gonna do cheese. I don't like King Kong very much, or Ray Guns. It looks like a lot of people are gonna do with cheese. All right, so the theme is cheese. Now, most people, as you know, aren't that good with making cheese. And so, as most people being me, I'm not good at making cheese either. So, I'm gonna do a rounded wedge of cheese if I can. Oh, geez, I think I made this wrong. I'm so sorry. We're gonna go like that. Bring this up here. Oh no, I'm sorry. Oh Jesus, I told you I'm not very good at making the cheese because the cheese isn't nice to me. Oh Jesus, that was a disturbing sound, if you know what I mean. It was a hiccup, guys. I think. I'm not even sure. Jeez. What is going on in my head? Now, I actually think they have, like, cheese. I'm not sure if I want to make it hold cheese, which means I have to fill in all of this, which is no fun. And as you can see, I've gotten... because I've gotten a new mouse at home, but I don't have my actual thing set up at home, so I'm unable to record there, but I have a computer, I have actual individual mods, no mod packs, I have individual mods, and my own custom survival thing for 10.2, so it's kind of easier, and I'll try and get it set up as soon as possible at my home, so that I'm actually able to record there, instead of waiting to come here. Oh, look at that cheese. I actually hate cheese. Fun fact about me, I hate cheese. Cheese makes me want to vomit, honestly. Let's go custom skulls blocks. Oh, Jesus. Interior. Let's do cannonball, because like that makes it seem more holy. Just like Aren't these cheeses like covered in holes and stuff? This is probably the worst cheese you could ever pick to build. I mean, honestly, this is sad. Oh, Jesus, we only have like 1 minute left. Let's go with this. Moldy cheese. Jesus Christ, what have I become? Sorry to all you Christians out there. Don't worry, guys. I'm sorry. I'm sorry you have to behold this masterpiece of disgustingness. Oh my god. Look at that. I'm going to make floor wood. Because the cheese is on the floor, right? Toggle music, save layouts, build banner, build particles. Let's give it like Vich, portal cloud. Let's do cloud. I want to do a cloud particle. What do those look like? Like, oh my god, yes. Let's bring it like. Okay, yeah, that's great. Yeah, that's like smelly cheese. Plot time. Let's do 6 p.m. No, not p.m. Plot weather, regular, plot, custom skulls, particles. I'm gonna look at the skulls because I like the animal skulls. Oh god, rooster dog. I want to tag as a bear, the dog. This is the bunny. The make it look cute. No, let me at least place down a bunny. Oh, it's adorable. It's cheese. Look at that, guys. I was actually, oh, that's okay. So we're gonna play fair. This is an okay build. I mean, it, the mouse, oh jeez. Okay, that's a pretty good build, honestly, if I'm going to be honest. This one is honest poop. I don't understand. Is this like a sandwich? I think they were going for a sandwich. This is an okay build. I'm not okay. Oh yeah, this is good. I can't read the sign, people. I'm sorry. Okay. Oh no, that I gave it a poop. I'm sorry. It's an okay build. Okay, that was a bad word. Oh, this is so cute. I mean, it's got like the little cheese in his hands and like, oh, that's cute. Yeah, I get it. That's adorable. Yes. Yes. Oh, it's so adorable. All right. Actually, I'm going to get, oh no. I wanted to give it a, oh gosh. What is that? I would have given mine a poop, honestly. I would poop. That's a poop. That is not a very good. Hey guys, look, I'm giving it legendary. Let's not try and, oh, I've got a couple legendaries in here. Oh, this is like epic. That's like epic. That's really good. I really wish I did something like that. Cheese. That's a good. Oh, I scored 7. See, that's adorable. Oh gosh, the lag. All right, so next, I'm not sure. The next game we have to do is Galaxy Wars. Now, I've never exactly played Galaxy Wars, and I'm not sure how many people. Oh, I'm sorry, I had to adjust my mic. I'm not sure how many people have, but I'm actually kind of like really nervous. So yeah. Uh-oh. Oh. What is this? Soldier blaster. I can't. Oh God, I might just get kicked out. You're an attacker. Escort the droid. I don't know where the droid is. What's the droid? Is that the droid? Don't know what to shoot at. Oh. I guess. Ah, oh Jesus, I died. Respawning in one. Okay, let's go. Turrets. Let's do flashbang. What's this? Let's go to nine. All right, let's look at the red. There's a red right up there. Ah, oh God. Okay. Oh, this isn't that bad. I mean, I have zero kills. Ah! A kick a critter unit you're putting I'll be flying. Okay, I was not flying, but okay. All right, so our next game is Hole in the Wall. Let's go check that out. I'm sorry we didn't get to finish our previous game. Hole in the Wall. All right, I'm not sure how to play this one. I think you have to like glitch through the wall. Or maybe, oh God. Oh God. So cool when you get the glitch through. Holy schnitzel. You get stuck in the block. Oh no, that was not fair. Oh, we have a few players. We're just gonna have to sit and wait until more players join. Being in the top four during qualifications is the top spot for the finals. Being in the top four during qualification to complete for the top spot at the finals. I'm not. Okay, 4, 3, 2, 1, and let's begin! I don't know how to do this. One. Okay. Magenta. Can I just like. You're like. You have 0 points. You are 9, 0 points. I don't know how to play this. I think that's how you play it. How did I get 0 points? I don't understand. Do I have to like. What is she doing? I don't understand. Oh. That's just. You can only build on the edge of your platform, which means I have to go here. I have to go right here, here, and here. And then here. Maybe I have to build it like that. You are 8, 13 points behind the eighth player. Oh, so that's what we have to do. Oh no. And then let's go up here. And then let's go here, here. More points up here, here, and here. And then we have here, up here, here. What? Four, okay, let's go here, here, here. Stage ended, the finals will start. I didn't. That was really bad. So it's time to see how well they do. I'm gonna quickly see this to see if I get the actual group of it. So they're building. Okay, I think I get the groove of this. So I'll start practicing to see if we can actually get the qualifications for my next video. And if I can't, that'd be sad. So our next game we have to play is The Blocking Dead. Now, I've never played this one, so I have no idea what to expect. Okay, Blocking Dead, 24 and Queen. You must accept the download packs. Okay, yeah, I'm fine with this. I have to actually figure out the download pack and stuff. Oh my gosh, there's a unicorn. Ah! Why am I? I'm gonna get kicked off. I know it. I'm totally getting kicked off. Nope. Okay, wait. Okay, we're good, G. Please tell me auto jump is not on. Okay, hang on, let's go to controls. Okay, good. I hate auto jumps so much. Oh, God. Oh, survive till the rescue arrives. Resources are hidden in chests. I don't understand. So we just have to, like, hide. I'll, like... Oh, Jesus. I wasn't ready for this, like, right-click one of the... And they use ammo and stuff like that. Oh. Oh, Jesus. They're like... Okay, wait. M16. 16. See if we can actually find anything. Hidden in chests. Items. Oh my god. Yes. Okay. We got something. I'm not sure how much longer we're gonna last, though. Oh my god, I'm out. Oh my god. 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 Resource. Oh my god. So now I'm a zombie? Oh my gosh. I'm a zombie. Bro, you killed me. Why did you kill my zombie? I thought I was nice. I don't blame you, dude. All right, well, let's get to the next minigame. And then if we have time, we're going to redo the minigames again. Anyways, let's continue. All right, so the next mini game is Farm Hunt. Now, I consider myself a pretty good Farm Hunt guy, girl, person, thing. Either way, I think I'm pretty good at Farm Hunt. It's one of my favorite mini games, actually. Oh my God, I'm sorry. I just slapped the mic. It's like wham. So let's see once the people actually come in, how well we can do. Be the first one to be on my pixel videos. All right, we should probably turn the chat to like commands only or something. All right, options, chat settings. All right, commands only. All right, back to game. Game starts in. Oi, hey, hat, oi. Pet the tree. I wanna be an animal. But no, I don't wanna be a hunter. I hate hunters. They're so mean. Explosive sheep. Right click. Okay. Well, you know what? It's my first time because usually I volunteer to be an animal, but I guess if you don't do that enough, then yeah, you end up dying. So let's see if we can go get some animals. Animals. Kill the cows. Kill the cows. Kill the cows. Kill the cows. Kill. 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 Kill the cows. Kill the cows. That is the weirdest thing yet. Okay, let's. Oh, you know what? Oh. Did I see Mr. Cow go run run? Gotcha. Nope, I don't gotcha. Let's keep you in my sights. Keep the cow in your sights, sir. You got him on the left side. Left, left, left. Let's go. He's like, oh, God. Maybe you should turn into a smaller creature. Yeah, you think I got lagged? No, fam. That was weird. Come on, you can do it. Stop and like. Hyperdrive gamer. Oh. I saw a chicken earlier, but I don't know what. I'm like hype. Right, let's go up. We need to get those ones to the top. I am not risking my life for nothing. I'm not risking my life at all, actually. For your information, let's go up these steps. And I just exploded the sheep. Let's go over here and up here. Collected some more poopies. That was weird. All right, let's do this. Bruh, he's shooting me. No, that was the worst thing ever. Right, they usually shoot you and like end up. All right, so I know I used to like to hit hide in the barrels. I was like, let's try not to miss. Who wants to be a horse? Say. Oh my gosh, it's like lagging on the actual computer as well as I'm guessing the Dude, you got 3 hunters after you. Just give up now, like, honestly. There's a cow on the left. There's something over here I saw. Bro, I just wanted to kill a cat. There's an animal over here somewhere. I already saw this horse. There's a dog. Like get so worried and like they run before the hunter even hits them. And so it's kind of funny because that would literally be me. Another chicken. All right. Dude, no, stop. Oh no, don't tell me I was kicked off. I was. Okay. Let's see what game we have to play next. All right, so now it's Creeper Attack. I've also never played this game. Hang on. Just trying to like refresh myself. Let's see how we do on Creeper Deck. It's a creeper! Oh my goodness. Let's join an actual 1 in 14. That's how good it gets. That's as good as it gets, mate. I really want to join that. Let's see how many people are actually playing right now. Not too many. Let's see what's after Creeper Attack party games. So let's join a party game. We'll do party game one. 6 out of 8. Let's go. All right. I'm ready. I do pretty good on these. I can't at the most I get 3 stars. At the least I'm awful. Oh, I'm good at this one. This is one of my favorite ones actually. Doom, doom, doom. Because I know where the bats are. All right, see, I have 3 bats. Corner, another bat in the corner. Try and get the ones in the corner is my advice. Like the ones in the corner make it so much easier. Oh, I don't know how many bats I got, but that's okay. I'm okay at this one because I don't know how to get the red ones, but I do pretty good. I feel like I'm bragging over like nothing, like no skill at all. And it's kind of sad. I can get up to 40 points on this game. Like if I'm up to it. So I'm in first. Let's try and get that booster. Oh, no. It came so darn close. All right, third place, one star. Good job. Cringing sound. Me eating a lollipop. Right, let's go, fam. I usually go after the one pointers or three pointers because they're only two hits. The one pointers are one hit, the two pointers, and these ones are like three hits. Come here, fam. One. Right, I should have gotten that cow. Who got that cow? I don't know if I got it or not. Second place, two stars. That's good enough for me. Oh God, I hate this one so much because people tend to block you off. So I like to know where the people are going before I actually like start hoeing the ground. So people are over here, and so I'm just gonna come over here, nice and dandy, and. Lock them in. Lock myself. Lock this guy off. Lock another portion. And another. Lock him in here. Get this here. I usually go until I get like a couple hundred points. Or at least until I get like 100 and beat everyone else, obviously. Because this game is harder to like play because you have to figure out where everybody else is going before you go. And it's even worse when you don't know where they're going. I got second place. I probably could have beaten. Who got first place? My favorite out of all the games in the world. This is my favorite. Except I don't like the fact that I'm pink, but I actually am a pig, so that works. Let's go. Let's grab you. Come on. No. Come on. In. Into the dropper you go. Come here, super bacon. Did I get the super bacon? Got the super bacon. Ah! My lag. The lag, though, when you play this game is awful because they do that, like, okay, yeah, we get that we got a pig, but you don't need to, like, kill us. Yeah, see, I have major lag when that happens. All right, guy. In. Uh-oh, I'm coming. I'm good. I got you. I got three. That's good. Don't care. Just let me get my pigs. Tell me you want it. Okay, yep, it did. I'm gonna capture that super bacon over there. Oh, hello. Hello. Yes, I know. Gotcha. Right, 2 points, which means now I have seven stars. I'm actually, that's a new high score for me because I'm really bad at this one because of the lag rate on it. Oh my God. All right, let's see how we do. I have a feeling I'm gonna fail like really badly because of my mouse skills, though. Oh, I just have to get ahead of everyone else. That's it. I can do it, right? And then the lag finally hits, and you're like, never mind. Oh, God. Don't stand on a block too long. Don't stand on a block too long. Nope. I was in the last two, so that means I have. Oh, sorry. Oh, I don't like this one either. Oh. Oh my God. I'm so bad at this. That's why I'm so worried, because I'm so bad at like some of these games, and it's like I know I'm not too bad at this because I got first place because I've gotten to the point I got first place and I knocked all the other people out from under. Oh, Jesus. And I always go like this to make sure I can't get hit by the snow. That's the only way. Let's see here. Let's go this way because I like being in these corner ones because that way you definitely know. All right, so we have four left. I just need to get past these kids. I'm a kid as well as the others, but I darn well know that. Right, let's shimmy under here. Wave six, three people left. Let's see here. Nope. Ah. Oh, Jesus. That was awful. There are times when you're able to get past the snowballs, like even if you don't take cover, if you move fast enough, then like you can. It works. Because I know I've been hit out from under it, but I like dodged every snowball. Right, this is the wave that you can knock people out. Nope, no. 40 people take the hit for you. Oh, okay. I got second place. This guy got first. Good job, bro. Oh, I can't exactly do this one. Nope. Let's go here and here. And let's go over here with this one. And over there, come on. Nope. I used to think that you'd have to keep to your own, but you don't. Come on. Nope. Okay. Oh, yeah, you make other people go. I think, like, I started to learn the concept that when you hit other people's colors, you make them go faster. And so it's like, okay. Instead of making yourself go faster, let's go. Come on. See, I'm one of the slowest people ever. Oh, I'm not? Okay. That's new. Yeah. Occurred the connection to put of flying. Okay, well that's okay. All right, so now with Ender Spleef and maybe Creeper Attack if there are enough people in it. Let's check out Creeper Attack 8. Okay, so let's do Creeper Attack and then we'll do Ender Spleef. I honestly feel like I have a cold. Like, honest. Right, so I have no idea how to play this game either. So, cut me some slack, people. Okay, so I guess you just have to kind of kill any creepers. Three. Oh, yeah, definitely. Oh God. All right, so let's kill with whatever comes to mind. Cucumber, oh my goodness. I'm so not good at this. Oh, I have 135 gold. Iron armor. 165. Can't even, like, bother. Right, 207. Oh God. Him. Die. Right, I think I'm doing pretty. I'm sorry, I'm so silent. Like, right now, I'm totally concentrated. Like, at most, like, you'll be able to, like, hear me just, like, ah, oh, man. Can I upgrade? Nope, nope. Oh Jesus, no 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 no. All right, let's go. Bruh, did you just like wait for me? I'm saving up to 600 so that I can get an iron sword. Yes. Oh, there's two. All right, can I get an iron sword? Nope, I have 487. All right, I got this one. Wow, I died. Okay, so I still have the amount of coins that I need. 498, I need this, just in case. See what I mean? Wave 12 has spawned. Anything. Okay, let's come over here. Bruh, what was that? Oh, Jesus. Can we not kill each other? Nah, bro. I want an iron sword. Okay, let's kill. There's Kirtaner. No, stop. Thought we were friends. Jesus. I thought we were friends. Kill these guys. Not sure how much damage this does on them, but time to check it. Can you all not? Respawn. Okay, good. I have my iron sword. Right, no one's actually paying attention. Like, bruh, stop it. Someone get the creeper. Right, that's it, bro. Chop my skeleton. All right, I'm like rage mode right now. I'm not sure how long this lasts, though. Someone like start grabbing the creepers. Dude, I am so sick of these. I just want it to be over. I was killed by a zombie. Bruh. Click, come on, come on, come on. Let me at them. Whatever's around here, it needs to die. I need this. Right. Right. Da 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 da. I don't care how much health I take away. I just need this to da 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 die. Bro, it's like actual total like. Oh, you know what? These guys need to die. That's what's killing, causing it. Distance fighting, like 101. Jesus Christ, what is killing me now? Oh, you know what? I haven't upgraded my armor, have I? That's 600 also. Trader health 80%. 70. People aren't really worried about the creeper anymore. I have no idea how long I've been playing this, but I don't care. This is fun. Like, as crap. Go. Die, fam. Dude, these guys are like total.
app.
You just die. Where's the blaze? Blaze is up there. Okay, I think I got it. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Jesus. 3, 2, 1, go. Go, 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 go. Alright, let's see how many I have enough coins to upgrade. Can y'all not try and kill me, please? I'm just trying to be helpful here. Only slightly, though. All right, this needs to go. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. Rapid hit. Oh, yeah. That was really close, guys. So... we have to wait for the traitor to die to actually, like, not 380. Stop it! One thing at a time, please, ma'am. Alright, I was dying again. Come on, guys. Oh, well, that was unexpected. Oh, Jesus. You survived 23 rounds. Wow. All right, guys, next game. That was a pretty good game. I don't really think it takes much practicing to do it, but good game, guys. Let's go to the next one. All right, so the next game we're going to be playing is, let's check, Ender Spleef. Whoa, okay. That's weird. Sorry. Okay. Ender Spleef, my friends. All right, so that game, it got me hyped. Sorry if I sound weird. I'm eating candy. Here we go. All right. Jumping off the map. Gotta jump, guys. So excited. Right through the middle. So pretty. It's like the sun. I'm like hype. Actually, we're gonna skip Endersleep for today. I have a better game. I've had a few things on here that I've like really wanted to play with you guys. So the next game we're gonna play is Oh, I don't like Dragon Wars either. Hypixel says, and then Pixel Painters, and then we'll save Endersleaf and Dragon Wars and stuff till the end. So, Pixel Painters first, because a lot of people tend to play on... Oh, I see what they're doing. This game. Oh my gosh, I haven't actually played this. Ever. Like, I've never played this game. Ah! This is so cool. Missed call. I have like 3 missed calls. Oopsie. Game starts in 35 seconds. 30 seconds! I have no idea. Huh. Well, someone decided. Oh, whoa, did I just get kicked? Okay, theme car. Whoa, 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 whoa. Texas. Let's options, resource packs, this one, default. Options, resource packs. What's up with this? I don't like this at all. Okay, let's disconnect for a second and then reconnect, because that was, no, let's not do that again. Okay, there we go. We're back. We are back to normal, guys. Girls. Give me a second. I need to quickly figure something out. I'm having a few problems. Okay. All right, let's get started. I'm sorry, I had a few problems. Pixel Painters, I guess, is out because it decided to not be nice to me. So it looks like we're doing Hypixel Says. I'm actually kind of afraid to do this because I've never really... Oh my gosh! Let's play. Oh, I actually think you need to have chat settings. Oh. Options, chat settings, shown, done. Craft leather boots. Oh, jeez. All right, so this is what Hypixel is. Oh, did I do it? Nod by huffing. Oh, I like how these command blocks do that. That's cool. Sharpness to an iron sword. Iron sharpness. Finished. Place the beacon on top. Hyperdrive gamer, finish the game. Grow a tree. There we go. I grew a tree. Okay. Throw a diamond at a player. Oh my gosh. Flower. Give grandma a flower. Oh, dearie, grandma. Oh, grandma must really be a witch. Nobody ever bring me flowers. This could be the end of it. Raw chicken, get yourself to full health. Let me eat. Okay. Oh my god, I finished. Eat until you're full. Oh my god, let me eat. Let's do, oh. Bottle of enchanted, enchant a diamond pickaxe. Diamond. Cure a zombie, so I need to give. I don't know if I finished. I got fifth place. Okay. Game over. Okay, well, I got 6 points. That was interesting enough. I don't understand the meaning of that, but okay. So our next game will be Throw Out and then Mini Walls. No, let's adjust this. Hey, friend. So, I don't know what throwout is. It does not sound very throwout. Obviously, it's not a very popular game either. From the looks of it. Oh, Jesus, that was very weird. So let's quickly just kind of wait here until. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Do 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 do. Alright, so we'll wait until this game is actually working and we have more players. So it looks like we're doing, let's try Pixel Painters again, because I really want to try that because I've only gotten to see the lobby. Which is no fun because I don't like just seeing the lobby. And then we'll do a couple other games. Like, we wanted to do, let's try Bounty Hunters. I don't think we've done Bounty Hunters yet. 6 out of 14 error limit. Alright, the game's gonna start. I don't even know what I'm doing. I forget what this game is. I think I've played it once before. I tend to just look to see what other people are doing. Okay, yeah, I had a feeling that's what this was. Alright, so we have to, like, kill people and we get arrows and stuff. And then, yeah. It's going down. What? What? I didn't kill you? Maybe it's a one-shot kill with the arrow. Jesus. I have tried so hard. Get you. No. Don't do that, please. I thought we were so friendly before. That was the weirdest sound I've ever made in my life. Guys, gals. Three times. I got one kill out of the three. Let them fight it out. Friendly. Hey! Oh, wait, who's my target? Blime. Bro, you get up close in the distance and you're just like, girl. Friend. Okay. So I think I take his health actually. I don't know how this works. All I know is that I need to kill. Bruh. I just wanted some friends, so that's all. Just some nice friends, that's all. I don't have any friend. That's all. So nice. Killed you, Bruddy. Bruddy. That's your new name, Bruddy. Ooh, there seems to be a fight. I like to join in with the fight just to, like, since the people tend to be at low health, I like to join in. I need to chill out. Chill. Oh, I actually have 7 kills. That's a new. You could have at least been nicer. Or not. My hair quite yet. Just gonna I don't want to. Oh God, did I get stuck again? Gotcha. Friend, 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 friend. Okay, let's. Who am I? Eddie Vukskin. Oh. Okay. Gotcha. Oh, nice try, buddy. Nice one. I'm sorry. No, I meant have a heart. I'm sorry. All right. Kate. Oh, you're so nice. I got you, buddy. Oh my gosh, it's like whenever you die, like you get this jolt of reality and you're like, oh my gosh. Or at least that's new. I'm sorry. That's okay, good. You can't lose health for that. I'm tracking Eddie Vinsmokes. Who's tracking me then? But then who's tracking me? Did I just... One of y'all need to die. Oh, that's new. I had no idea I can actually shoot like that. Shoot your arrow, buddy. Ah, shoot! The Wanderers kid. Like, honestly, though, both of you. Hey! Now let's go towards the actual target that I'm after. That would be pretty helpful, I'm guessing. Alright, I'm actually surprised I have 11 kills, because I usually can't even get 2. I'm shook. I killed by my target! Why? Why am I killed by my only target? I'm sorry. I'm shook. I can't even, like, die. Gotcha. No, I don't gotcha. I thought we were friends, and that's all. Oh my gosh, I love teddy bears. They're so terrible. Oh my gosh. +5 karma. Oh, I'm going to start using that. GG, my friend. GG. Okay. So, anywho, let's not get a little too hasty. So, that's not good. All right. So, let's see. Let's join mini walls. I'm not the best at this. Oops. Actually, let's go shop. Convert coins into. Arcade. Pitch 2. I want to convert it into. I just want to make a mystery vault. Can I do that? Can I, like. I want to buy. I don't. What are. Alright. Route 5. Alright, so let's try Pixel Painters once more. Ten seconds. Okay, so wait. I have to draw what? A chicken. Okay, so let's go over here. Let's look at the color. I don't know how to change the color. Oh, okay. So we're gonna do this color. And we're just gonna kinda Alright, so we're gonna change this to that and change it. Got yourself the body. And then you're gonna wanna make the wing. All right, now let's change it back to this color to fix that right there. That, nope, that right there. That. All right, let's go back to, I don't know how many minutes we have left. I have like two. Oh, we can come closer. Oh, that would have been way handier. Let's erase this right here. Oh, jeez. Let's go back to this and that. And then get this yellow orange color. Yeah, and then make the beak right here. Oh, and then that color. And then we need a different color. And that. All right, let's quickly fill this all in right here. Just like. There we go. Yeah, that's better. All right, now I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing now. So let's do that. That. And an actual wing. Now we need the actual foot color. And then we'll get like a baby chicken in here. Just a little baby fluffball. And then we need that color. That color. And then that color, just to make a beak. There we go. All right. All right. I like. Oh, did I get chosen? Let's. Aw, oh, come on, Hyperdrive Gamer's good. I got a baby chicken, an actual chicken. Yep. All right, let's. I like this one better. You earned a total. All right. That works for me. Oops. Let's not, please. All right. Now. All right. So I'm going to quickly look at C. I want you guys to quickly just tell me. I don't know how many views I have right now, but I want y'all to just tell me what I should play, like right now. Because I have no idea. I honestly feel like I need to have more of an idea of what you want me to play, because I really love Pixel Planners, so I might just play another game of that. And I know I was like, oh yeah, this is going to be super mega special, but it's Super Bowl, guys. Come on. I mean, we got the, what, Patriots versus Atlanta? The crud. I'm not. Yep. Totally got it. Jesus. I tried, guys. I tried. All right, so we'll do another game of Pixel Painters. So, yeah, it's Gucci. Yeah. So the theme, oh my god, like, so I want to go up here over to that one and make this all black, and then let's, is it black? Make it actual, okay, so I did, let's go over here and get the white. And oops. Make a baseball sort of thing, like we'll make a baseball and try to make a basketball, I guess. I mean, I'm not good at this stuff, but like, don't get mad at me, please. And then they have like, that's a volleyball, guys. I'm so sorry to you who actually play like, nope, I'm sorry. Let's just, oh my god, the light just like blinded me for a second. Alright, so let's make a football, because that's what I'm best at. I don't think it has like any real color, like, at all. Jesus, they have no actual brown color. I'm shook. How does that look? Yeah, that looks good enough. Realistically, this would be the worst football of all time, but that's dandy, honestly. the eraser. That right? No, not the eraser. Oh no! Nope. That one. Okay. Now I need to make. That's a bucket, right? Nope, that's a paintbrush. I need the bucket. All right, so we need to make this all black, right all the way over here. And then I need to quickly grab a paintbrush once more, go down here. Ah! All right, we need white. We need white. I know what a football looks like. Don't even get mad at me for this. I have like 7 seconds left, people. 4, 3. Oh my god. It's the end of fun. Nope. That's okay. I'm good. I'm just. Done. Let's I can't vote for myself. Let's two. Jesus. Lord save me. That one. I like that one best. Okay. That one. I'm gonna have to go with that one. That one's the best of them all. My leg has been like I've been sitting on my leg this whole time, and so now it really hurts. All right. While this comes, I will be right back.
I have to do something.
Alrighty, and we are back. And well, yeah. Let's see here. I have yep. I didn't get anything. Oh, that's cute. Yeah, I like that one. That's adorable. Next time I see ball, I'm gonna do that. It's like, yeah. Alright, guys, let's continue. Okay. Announced, I'm going to make y'all sad. Oh my god, I don't have green eyes, I have blue eyes. Anyways, it has come to an end, my friends. We have been going on for a while, and well, I mean, it's gotta end someday, right? So, I'm here to end you. I'm just kidding. I will be doing a live stream anytime that I can because I have a very busy schedule. So, yeah. I'll be doing a live stream anytime I can, and I love you guys lots. Continue watching, subscribe, and like if you want more. Love you guys lots. Bye!